What up, guys? We're back again with another video. This is your boy Gamelander here, and we're taking off, man. Like, we're progressing real nicely, though. I really like our progression. So, we need to continue to try to find her. So hopefully we can. Well, first, I just want to remind you guys to, if you have subscribed to the channel, please hit that bell icon just to be notified when we have a new video out. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe. I really appreciate it. And leave a comment. If you're new to the channel, tell me how you found the channel. And if you're not new to the channel, just let me know what's up, you know? I was live. I don't know about this gun, though. But I don't think we can change it now. Whoa. Let's go, we're taking her out. I gotta know what I'm gonna get now, because it kind of hit hard. Thank you. let's go. Damn, that guy again? Bro, I swear. Here he is. Let's go. Go, boy. The guy with the rocket launcher was vicious, bro. I was worried a few times, like, this is it, man. I said that the guy almost had me for a few times, like rocket launcher guy, cause he was just like hammering that shit. Like, man.
Similar to an iceberg, what you see is not what you always get. Regardless, this plane. Is vitally important to the Bureau. Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid. The board, all linked. Intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Yes.
So, choose a director seemed to be not something they can actually do, really. It's something that the powers that be do for them? Weird. To me, that's an unreliable system, to be honest. But being fair.
Hmm.
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then, one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement, native species, always in the distance, and yet, contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question. It's a relentless predator, pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to those the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it.
Okay, that's interesting. That's... interesting. Okay. This is a new one. I've had this before.
I can't believe they keep that thing here.
Is that the thing that... oh my god. I'm trying to think of what's going on. So there is the next door, really. So we need to get past this thing here. Wow. This is crazy. It is crazy. Oh shit. Shit! We have to fight it? I don't want to fight it! I don't want to fight it. Come on. Oh! I get it now. I get it. Go.
What was the Bureau doing with that thing?
That took some doing, guys.
Someone answer, damn it! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Taking my time, checking this shit out. Shit back! Like, hard to use that on that one, though. This way a bit. Oh. wonder if the guns switch based on the situation. I need to figure out how this gun works. Get a picture where everybody's at. Okay. All right. Sneak attacking, guys. I'm sneak attacking. These fools ain't catching me, man. I'm just sneak attacking, man. I ain't in front of them. Like, what do you think was gonna happen, boy? Like, I don't know what I think was gonna happen. Take a stock what's going on. Ooh. Somebody's right here. I'm just soaking it up, taking my little time, taking care of it one by one, man. I'm just trying to make way, bro. Right, let's go down, huh? That person's right here. Alright, that shielding is becoming very useful. Just so you get a sense of worth out there, basically. Alright, I wonder if we can just go downstairs and see what's up. Man, I need to. One of them are dead now, or something. This is over there. Thank you. Yeah, there's one out there with a rocket. Not the right eye senses. Come on. I'm just taking my time with them. Alright, taking my little bit of time. There we go. I took a couple of hits there. Wasn't too proud of hits, but you know, it is what it is. I was finding funny, like, before, when, before everything started. Alright guys, thank you guys for being here. I'm just gonna end it all. Thank you guys for being here, thank you guys for watching, thank you guys for giving up. Yeah, it was a bit difficult in some areas, but we'll get through it, got through it. So thank you guys for enjoying the content, and see you guys in the next one. Gamelander out. I remember to like, subscribe, and leave a comment on the video. Thank you.